And now it's time for Alan's Love Bud.
This is the story of a woman, 50, and a chap in his early 40s. This woman enraptured this man, made him feel 16 again. He thought, I'm going to wear a T-shirt with Crowded House written on the front of it. He thought, yes, I will buy that copy of Punch magazine. But then she committed a gross act upon his person, which was tantamount to vandalism. But he realized that not only must they part company, but that he must also sack her from her job as his receptionist. I didn't mention that earlier, but
part of the problem was that she did work for him and he had to sack her anyway.
Anyway, he thanks her for that stolen afternoon. But, you know, even then it was stolen.
You know, it's not your property, love. You've got to give it back. So just to reemphasize one more time, her contract has been terminated.
This is Hot Chocolate. It started with a kiss.
It started with a kiss.
3 minutes' time, I'll be talking to Norfolk's youngest butcher. It started with a kiss. Never thought it would come to this. Started with a kiss. Never thought it would come to this. Do you? You don't remember me, do you? You don't